Yeah, that was a great gig. I still do it, but most of the studio I use now for my leather business.
You make jackets?
Leather jackets, custom chaps, but accessories are the big seller. I sell like a dozen a week, even more in July and August.
Why is that?
Mishfest, you know. Have you been there?
Yeah, I went there last summer, but a bee stung me on my lip like the very first day, so I was in my tent on Benadryl like the whole time.
Your lips look just fine right now.
You're a smoker.
Yeah.
I don't think this is gonna work out.
Want to get a burrito?
There's the doorbell. Ding dong, I gotta go.
Well, howdy. And I see you baked a cake. I love me some cake.
I live in the house right next door. The nice one.
Oh, I saw it when I moved in.
I just moved in. From the south, I assume.
Well, yes, originally. I'm from Georgia. But then I moved to Florida with my husband and kids. He got a job in some theme park dressing up at like a little baby furry whale or something. Those kids were doing terrible things to him. They kicked him and shot him and pinched him and sucked on his fin. Let's not all stand out here like strangers. Y'all come in and let's get acquainted. I'll take the cake.
When I heard you coming up the stairs, I thought you were my daughter Trixie.
I didn't know you had any kids.
I had me. Two of the most beautiful children you've ever seen. Trixie and Bud. Come on, let me show you some pictures. Sure. I just want you to see the beautiful pictures of my Trixie.
Hey, I'd love to.
I thought you
would. You have a lot of nerve, honey. Here you come, into my house, talking about all the acceptance you deserve, talking about how you should not be judged. Ain't that what you're doing to me the whole time? Don't presume to know what I'm thinking. Don't judge me. Ask me.
So, what do you think?
I don't care what it takes or who it is
that makes him happy.
You both deserve to be happy. But lying to him, it's no way to start a life together. It's like building a snowman in August.
10 and 2 o'clock. I can drive in the 10 and 2 and 10 and 2 o'clock.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.